Okay, right, we're off. Okay, all set. Okay, just getting ready now. Live action. Okay, now we just, I'll just give you a rundown scene around on Avon Express. These are all people coming off the I'm pointing the right direction. Okay, and let's go. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Right turn. Left turn. Nice and parallel. Okay. Now we'll do a straight around. There we go. Hope you're catching all this. Here we go. Come on, come on. Let's go. One. Bend the knees and lean forward. Okay, I'm off. Here we go. Lovely. Okay, now here comes the start. Like this. Here we go, alright. Quickly get away from me. Not very elegant, but. Thank you. against the shin pad all the time. Yeah, we've done this one. Now this is the other, the blue run. Quickly runs away from me. Steep here, quite steep. Okay, the left, forward, and the right. Nearly lost it. Uphill and slow down. Get out of control, just got to go. Half uphill. Okay, I nearly made it. Nice right turn, left turn, right turn, left turn, right turn. Now, I'll show you clearly, I'll leave the camera on. Okay, here we go. Straight in. Right. Okay, well that was extraordinary. Now here's the E-tag. I just go straight through the green light. Don't have to show any stuff at all. So I got it all to myself. Okay, let's go. Okay, now wait here for things to come. And I just squat down. And then here we go. Okay, safety bar down. I rest my feet. Now, hold the cameras to. Okay, now we're going up again. A-Bomb Express is called, can you see it? A-Bomb Express. Oh, well, that'd be a good run. Couple of times. Nearly went out of control, sticks are all over the place, but it's alright. I made it down in one piece. Oh! Yeah. There's some really good snowboarders here and skiers. One of the snowboarders went over the big bump backwards. Unbelievable. Now here's the blue bullet. Can you see the blue bullet? That's the easier one. That's the one I did on the first day. Shorter run and not as steep. The A-Bomb I like. I've been on A-Bomb now for the second half. First day, all of them. Second day, this is the third day. day. Third day. Beautiful, ideal conditions for skiing. And tomorrow, Thursday, forecast rain. Not a nice day. Tomorrow, I might take the rest of England. Come off. I'm ready for my next run. Okay, I'll leave the camera on. I think it should be alright. I'm taking off. My oar is going to take this turn to the right straight away. Left. Right. I don't really just get out of it. Thank you. leading to Downhill Street. 25% away from the Downhill Street. Go force it. No, just go up here. Slow down. Just go up here. Okay, right. Forward. Left station. Left station. And slow down, you're pointing up here. Move on. Bending to the east. There we go. Landed there. Breaking. Yeah, and that's the gun. Safely down.
So, mate, can you take a
shoulder
with you?
Okay. Yeah. Okay, through there. Okay, ready? Go the second one, and I'll go this one. Okay, let's go. Okay. You ready? Then sit down. It almost makes you sit down, doesn't it? Down, safe. Huh? When we get off, make sure you ski off straight off, because last time I was with the boy and he came across my path and then had been up first again. Just ski straight off, you know, the 6 miles on the sea, isn't it? And you get there just before, and then ski off. Don't wait too long because it starts getting... No, I don't know. It was yesterday. It doesn't matter. It was okay, just enough. He got in the way of my skis, and I couldn't. But it was okay. Okay, now we're going up. Let's see now. Where's the camera? Where's my camera? There, my companion. You want to say hello to Joe's friend? Hello to Joe's friend? I'll take a video recording and I'll take you back to Adelaide. Where are you from? Have you come often? Companion with me. Okay, well, I think we had two runs. Anything goes. I'll turn it off now. Oh no, look at the camera. 24 minutes I took it. Okay.